Well, let me put it this way. If women aren't in leadership positions, then no process of decision making would be legitimate. How can you exclude more than 50% of any country's population, any community, without, you know, if you're excluding women? So women's leadership is vital for any legitimate process of decision making.